he only had just one thought on his brain. Every evening but midnight he'd step off alone and call that same lady on the pay telephone. It's me again, Margaret. Hello, is this Margaret? You don't know me, Margaret. Hey, Margaret. Hi, Margaret. Well, this upset the lady and it gave her the blues. So she called up the police, says, what should I do? Well, a chief of detectives came around to her home and eavesdropped upon them on her upstairs. It's me again, Margaret. Hello, I know it's you, Margaret. Are you naked? Well, call up Mont Bell and they traced him on down to a funky old payphone on the outskirts of town. It was there that dirt. The field glasses rave, the lips of that amorous man as he said, I bet you know what he's gonna say. It's me again, Margaret. Hello, is this Margaret? Margaret, I know it's you. Bet you can't guess what I'm doing. Well, he cuffed him and dragged him to the jailhouse downtown and allowed him one phone call before the jailer come round. He wet his chapped lips and he cleared his young throat. Then he dialed the telephone and softly he spoke. Margaret, they got me, Margaret, and I know you're not gonna miss me, Margaret, but I'll miss you. And Margaret, when I get out, I'm gonna come over with some wheat feeders and some live chicken, some sardines, and some jelly, and we could have a ham or a sardine and jelly sandwich. I'm coming over, Margaret.